Big Payback.
Pay people back.
Pay people back.
Don't be asking people to cash app you.
And then I'm going to pay you back, Susan. I'm going to pay you back. I'm not going to out you.
Because your wife would mic it. Yes. Okay?
Is it wrong for the person that
the payee,
okay, to go back and ask the payee for their money back? I heard that that was rude.
It's rude to take someone's money
and not pay them back.
But the bottom line to all this, Zenobia, don't loan money you can't just give away.
Right. That is true. And my mother has always taught me.
Well, then listen to your mom.
Never lend what you aren't willing to give. But just because I lent it to you and you have told me that you were going to pay me back, that's still the expectation. Now, if you need it and you say, hey, look, I need some money and I'm not going to be able to pay you back, or I don't know when I will be able to pay you back, then that's on me if I decide to give it to you. But if you say, hey, I'm going to pay you back 2 weeks when I get my check, and then 2 weeks, here comes an email or text message like, girl, you know, I know I owe you. I haven't forgot about you.
Yes, you forgot about me. You didn't forget about me, but you don't want to pay me.
Exactly. Like, keep that same energy to give the money back as when you ask for the money.
I say, you know, just don't lend the money. Don't make it a loan. Give them the money if you have it.
But then and I know members that need money.
Well, then didn't we just talk about the power of no?
The power of no. But you pull on, sometimes it pulls on your heartstrings.
Power of no. Get your
heart. They never asked me for anything.
But then give it to them. I said give it to them.
Okay, but they still need to. But you told me you was gonna pay me back, so I'm expecting you to pay me back. I never told you I was giving it to you. So there's the difference.
Okay.
Payback 2019.
Payback
in
whenever.
Full effect.
Payback
in 2019. Tax season coming up. Don't be out there buying cars and houses and clothes and Louboutins and MCM bags and all those things. Payback
season. A man. Got to get back. Need some get back.